hope everybody's doing well, blessed. Today, you guys, today is a special, very special day. It is my second collab, and it is going to be with the one and only Lady T. Yes, Lady T Sensations. I am so excited about this thing. Now, what we've chosen to eat in this mukbang is art. Well, I won't say art because you can get a gyro from, I guess, more than Arby's. And I know this because there's a place where I wanted to get, because I suggested that we do the gyro burrito. But the place that I went to where they had them said they didn't make them anymore. So, yeah. So anyway, I went ahead and I went to Arby's and I got their gyro tacos. So that's what we're going to be eating. Also, I got, a French dip, that kind of sandwich that you dip in the brown sauce. I got curly fries, I believe, and we have here a strawberry chocolate shake. So, those of you, because I know everybody knows Lady T Sensations. I mean, everyone should know her. She's great. She's an awesome person. She's a, I would say, Christian. I don't know what the denomination, but I know she's a Christian, probably. Just non-denomination like me, just straight up Christian. But I don't know, so don't quote me on that. But she is a Christian woman. She loves God and she serves her God. And that is one thing other than others that I love about her. She's from Atlanta, Georgia, but she lives in North Carolina. She has one son and two granddaughters. Now, I've seen one of the granddaughters, and I know she likes to sing. And she is just adorable. Her mother Peggy, she also has a channel. So if you want to go and check out her mom, come on in. Come on in. When Lady T has her Sunday dinners, mom cooks it and she records it. So you can just head on over there and see how she made it. Again, let's get to eating. And I'm just so happy, that she's doing this with me. She does other things on her channel as well. I think like Get Ready With Me. She cooks on her channel. What else does she do? Of course, mukbangs. She does a lot of other stuff on her channel. Just go and, if you don't know Lady T Sensations, go and check her out. Thank you, Lady T, for doing this collab with me. I so appreciate it. I did propose that we wear white shirts, so hopefully Lady T didn't take it. I doubt. Okay, you guys, let's work. So this is the little sauce that they give you. It's just a little brown sauce there. See. And this is what they dip this French dip sandwich, is what they call it. John! I'm sorry, you guys. I always forget something. Can you grab me a plate real quick, please? Always forget something, you guys. Curly fries. Oh, I forgot. I got these little potato patties or some type of, thank you, son. Some type of potato. Y'all know I love chicken and potatoes. Chicken, but I just got a beef, so I'm sorry, it feels like something in my nose, like, you know, something's ticking. I probably only need one of these things, are huge. Check it out. They have the Euro burrito, but I was so disappointed because I didn't know of another place offhand that I would trust to eat at that sold Euro burritos. So let's have a taste of this. They can be soft. Guys, here it is. Just going to have a bite. Okay, with that bite, my light is not good. Let me get the meat, so let's try it again. This thing is huge. Get it? Got it? Good. It's good. I like it. The Arby's sauce is a little sweet. Fresh lettuce. You guys can see how fresh that lettuce is. And that tomato. Mmm. Mmm. This, I don't know what kind of, is it a pita bread or something? But it's so soft and delicious. You guys, that tastes like a nice, fresh, pretty much it's a hash brown. And y'all know the curly fries I always get. They did get a little cold, but. Yeah, I know I'm quiet, but I'm hungry. This is my first meal of the day because I wanted to wait for it. So I can savor every bite of this food. Strawberry shake, not too bad either. I keep saying strawberry because that's usually what I get, chocolate. Anywhere I go, I usually get strawberry. Let me tell y'all, if you have not tried this yet, please, please do. I promise you'll love it. You know what? I'm gonna dip it in the salt. Now, this here, it's called the French dip. And this is what you dip in the sauce. I'm gonna dip the gyro in there. Let me just show you guys this. And this is gonna be for dinner. There's no way I can eat two of these big things and this. But I did wanna try it. See that? Let's just try it. Yo, if I splatter this whole thing on me tongue, Yep. Yep. And taste. Good. The sauce is warm. I see you, Arby's. I see you. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna try the potato in there too. Hash brown.
Why not?
Get that gyro. Get a little closer. Tell you guys how much time we got. I want to quickly shout out those of you who have comments on my last video. Because I'm getting ready to get out of here. It's almost 20 minutes already. First, I just want to shout out Lady T Sensations and her mom Peggy. Come on in. First and foremost, I just want to shout them out. What are you doing? I didn't say do that. I'm telling you guys, this is good. It's juicy. It's fresh. In my last video, you know what? Once again, no particular order. Liskat Ali Dubai. Liskat Ali Dubai Dubai. Thank you so much for leaving a comment. My girl, once again, every video, y'all know who Fit Angie is. She is such a great supporter for all YouTubers. I mean, it's hard to say who she doesn't support, from small YouTubers all the way up to, she's just awesome. My girl, Emmys, E-M-I, apostrophe S, Emmys 509. Thank you so much for leaving a comment. She's been leaving comments on my videos too for a long time. I just love her. Go check her channel, or you will too. Yaki Snacky. I did a collab with Yaki Snacky a couple of weeks ago. She's awesome. I love her too. That's my sister. Next we have Natasya, N-A-T-A-S-Y-A, Natasha Chanel. Thank you. We have Sabrias, plus size fashion designer. Thank you for your comment. We have S.L. Davis, Whatever Incorporated. Thank you. Go check her channel out. We have Sarah Jane's Journey. Go and check out Sarah Jane's Journey. Sarah's S-A-R-A. Sarah Jane is the one who sent me this one. Beautiful healing bracelet. Love, Sarah. Thank you again, Sarah. Then we have another great supporter, Tina S. Thank you, girl. My girl, YJax. YJax is the one that sent me the cake from Soulful Tea, the butter pound cake. Yeah. Bombs.com. All that and a bag of chips. Thank you so much, YJax. I love you, sis. Also, we have the first name is kind of, I'm just going to say Mama Anderson. Thank you so much for commenting. We have Hungry Terry. Thank you, Hungry Terry. She has a channel as well. Go check her out. She does a lot of challenges and mukbangs. Then we have the Stone Kingdom of YHWH. Thank you so much. And then we have, of course, who am I collabing with? Lady T Sensations. Thank you, sis. Thank you so much for leaving a comment. And then we have JP Dream Team. You guys gotta go and check out their channel. They're an awesome couple. You'll love them as well. JP Dream Team. Then we have Ahan. I-L-A-Y-D-A. Ahan Eliada. I'm sorry if I'm butchering you guys' name. I am so sorry. Thank you for the comment. Then we have the beautiful, colorful Camille. Thank you, girl. Thank you for leaving the comment. We also have Mr. and Mrs. Lee. Colorful Camille. She has a channel, a beauty channel. She does makeup. Go and check her out, you love her. Mr. and Mrs. Lee, they're also a couple. Mukbang channel. The husband does most of the eating and the wife cooks. You will love them. Support them because they will support you back faithfully. Then we have Boss Lady Lexi. 1 pound at a time. 1 pound at a time. Oh, go check her out, y'all. She's on a weight loss journey. Then we have Janice Nicholson. Thank you, Janice. Thank you, girl. She's a great supporter. Then we have my girl, my sis Winky Eats. It's my treat. Go and check out her channel, please. You guys will love her as well. Then we have Diggs the Swag King. go and check this brother out. This brother right here, he's so cool, chill, laid back. He does lives. His lives are just so, like, we be on there clowning late night. Go check his channel. He does a lot of lives. You'll love him. That's Diggz, D-I-G-Z, the Swag King. Next, we have Marcel Harding 5. Thank you for your comment. We have Lily Cortez. Thank you for your comment, sweetie. Then we have Cheryl Lee. Thank you, Cheryl Lee, for your comment. Great supporter. Next, we have Les Forever. She's one that be on the lives with us. We be clowning. We on Faith Squad's live. Rita's live. We be having fun, you know. Then we have Purple or Blue TV. Purple or Blue TV. Go and check them out. Go check them out. Next, we have Phyllis Brown. Hey, girl. Thank you for leaving the comment. Next, we have my girl Flipside. She's been with me, too, for a long time. Great support. I love you, sis. Thank you. Next, we have my boy RK Carson. Thank you. He's been supporting me as well since day one. And last, but definitely not least, we have the fabulous Renee. Thank you so much, sweetie. I think she has a channel. If those of you who have a channel, I'm sorry. I'm just, because you're probably new, or I'm not sure, but most of these people have channels. There's some that don't, but most of them do. Thank you guys so much for commenting on my videos. Like I said, my intention is to shout out whoever leaves a comment on my last video. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. I look forward to them. You guys just don't know how much you mean to me. You mean a lot. Let me go on and finish this right now. I'm after I go. This video is already almost 30 minutes. Okay. Time flies when you're having fun. To my husband, because I just wanted to give him a shout out. Alright, John. Please go try your Zeros. Thank you guys for joining me. I will leave the link to Lady T's Sensation video in my description box. You guys hop on over there and watch Lady T's video eating gyro something, burrito, taco something. Go straight there after you leave this video and check her out, y'all. Thank you so much for joining me. I got a 30-minute video right here, y'all. None of y'all know this. Ah. Bye, you guys. Love you, love you, love you, love you, love you.